domestic electric circuits. The supply from which we receive the current for our houses is called as mains. The mains are connected to the power meter from which they are connected to the wires of the house. The types of wires involved in the current supply are as follows. One of the wires is called as positive or live. This is usually insulated in red. The other one is called as neutral or negative. This is usually insulated in black. The electrical appliances with metallic or high conducting exteriors accumulate static charge over time when they are switched on. If a neutral body comes in contact with the exterior of such objects, they lose their charge. So, if we touch such object, we might get electrocuted. To avoid this, a third wire called as ground is taken from the object and the other end is connected to a large object like earth. The earth being so large can absorb large quantities of charge, thus making exterior of object neutral and safer. If we connect the supply to the appliances in series, there will be potential drop across each of them, and after few connections, there may not be enough potential for other appliances. To avoid this, the electrical appliances are connected to the connections from the mains in parallel. This ensures that all of them receive the same voltage of current. One of the measures done to improvise the safety of the circuits is the usage of fuse. The fuse is a thin conducting wire usually enclosed in porcelain. The fuse is connected between the mains and the electrical components. If a very high power current tries to pass through the fuse wire gets heated and eventually melts and breaks itself, thereby breaking the passage of the high power to the electrical appliances, which would otherwise get damaged.